achter me. Nee. Er is iemand links van me. Dat kan ik niet helemaal zien. Nee.
So,
how we are.
We are ready.
Going.
We are ready.
Yeah.
How do I look?
You look like a million bucks.
Thank you.
Oh,
yeah.
See that? How do I look?
Guapo.
Guapo? No,
yeah. Akong guapo nga Paris. My honey.
Yeah.
It's for guapa.
Guapa?
Guapo? And of course, Mama is guapa.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, what's up? Ano si paningwal?
The jewelry is looking really nice.
Eh? Yeah, this is what we bought, darling.
Yeah.
It's so, this is great. This area here.
Yeah, very nice. This is good item.
And then my.
What?
It's really long.
What is
This one, ba?
Your eyebrow.
No, not eyebrow. This one.
No, that I cannot see.
Whimpers.
But you're showing to me.
Yeah. It's just a first time though.
Yeah.
So my baby Arik is. Hello, darling. Slap Laker. Ready na tayo, guys.
Papa is really warm.
Para magkatan ng kuan waiting.
Yeah.
Today is the day. It's the special day of Lizzie and Inso. So waiting. They were so busy also today, this time.
Oh, yeah.
Hala, halif tuwi naman di ay, no? Halif ta ba, yeah, we are just on time, darling.
Yeah, Arik took some more time than expected. So I was thinking he's in his new outfit and it's done. It'll do in 3 minutes.
Yeah, but
flat. They didn't expect to be 50 minutes busy with him.
Yeah. And also, Mama, I think I'm supposed to do my stuff to my makeup. Kuno, hi.
Still arrive 9 minutes short.
Na 80 meter, bestemming bereikt.
Right?
Ja, welkom to Plana Parkplaats. Ja, wist ik al. Oh, ja, go.
Because we have everything right now. There's everything right now, I feel. Too much. That's the problem, too much.
Oh, you can impose a guy and
oh, that's okay. Wala na, nagbangga na ang kwan. Traffic. Na traffic.
Traffic jam.
Yeah.
Usate.
He's big one.
Ling.
Oh my God.
Okay, la class.
Good, gakaon naman na oy. Ano ba na? Ala.
Hello.
Hello, really.
Yeah. I just need flowers here. I'm really sticking about.
Yeah. Wait, we go here, hon.
friends and family members. Esme and Blessie, you are so happy to see all of your dear, beloved friends and family members here. And look at the way everyone's dressed. Completely in style of the Peaky Blinders. So, in order of the Peaky Blinders, we may get married today and in this pretty and green place it is. There was a little rain. A little rain, but those are happy tears for your wedding day. We are here because the place is so special to you. And of course, we miss a lot of your loved ones here from the Philippines today. Yeah, especially your parents. But you would like to thank them personally, and you know that they will support you anyhow. And you are so thankful for the nice contact you have with them, even on a distance. We're happy to be here and that there's a video made today so they can all watch the caption of your celebration later on. And in your thoughts, they are definitely here with you. And bless you, do you still want to say some words in your own language? Yes, to your parents?
Here, so it feel like incomplete, but still happy. And I hope to my mama and papa, I wish you were here, but it's difficult. I hope someday I can bring you here to visit, to see this how beautiful this country. And I love you and I miss you.
So, your witnesses are Case and Lynn. And where's Lynn? Over there! Ah, right. Okay. So, that will be later on. So, now I know who you are, at least. Well, your story started a long time ago because you met each other about 14 years ago through Case and Lynn. Case, as a friend of Enzo's family, married Lynn, Blessie's sister. And that's how you got to know each other. First, you chatted a lot through Facebook. And in 2016, when Enzo's planned trip around the world could not go ahead because he has broken his knee in an accident, and he shared that story on Facebook, yeah, Blessie saw that and responded with, "You can also come to the Philippines if you like." And that's exactly what he did. You were there for 3 months and Blessie showed you a lot of your beautiful country. And the first impression of each other was good. But it started off just as friends. Your first impression was that he was very handsome and big. And your first impression was that she was so sweet and enthusiastic about showing you everything. So, it was maybe a week before it became a little more than just friendship and you fell in love with each other. You went island hopping and made a lot of trips. And the most adventurous one was when you were under a waterfall on a wooden raft. And suddenly the waterfall turned brown. And everything flushed away in the flood. That was very exciting and dangerous. But fortunately, you are here today, so it ended well. After months of traveling and enjoying each other's company, Enzo unfortunately had to return to the Netherlands. After that, you didn't see each other for 7 months, but you kept in touch a lot. Then Blessie came to the Netherlands for 3 months. And the two of you traveled from Asia for 6 months after that. In Thailand, Cambodia, Laos, Vietnam and the Philippines, you had a great time together. You have seen and done so many beautiful things together. Biking in the mountains from Ho Chi Minh to Hanoi, about 3,200 kilometers. To Kang Island, where the film was shot. And because locals said...
Blessie, I love you. You are my best friend, my loving companion, and my soulmate. You are the beacon that keeps me on the road with my 2 feet on the ground. Being together with you makes me feel complete. I knew since the day I saw you waiting for me on the airport that you are the one that I want to share my life with. Together we already had so much adventures. We backpacked through Asia, drove on a bike through Vietnam, went island hopping in the Philippines, and almost died in a flash flood. This year you gave us the biggest gift of all. You gave us our daughter. You and Lily make my life complete, and I can't wait to find out what beautiful adventures lie in front of us. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of struggle. I promise to open a window when I went to the toilet and to close it when it was a false alarm. Also, I commit myself to Lily, promising to help guide her through life during good times and the bad. Lastly, I promise perfect love and perfect trust for one lifetime with you would never be enough. I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you. Care for you and share with you. I get to run with you and walk with you, build with you and live with you. Just like the wedding ring is a circle without end, my love for you is endless.
My sweet Ansel, I love you with my whole heart, with a passion that I can't be expressed in words, only in kisses, glances, and years of adventures by your side. I promise to be your honest, faithful, and loving wife for the rest of my days. I pledge to honor you, love you, and cherish you as my husband today and every day. Today I say I do, but to me that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side in good and in the bad. I dedicate myself to your happiness, success, and smile. I will love you forever. You and Lily are my dream come true, and I can't wait for the reality we get to build together. Give me your hand and I will give you mine forever. You make me laugh, you make me think, and above all, you make me happy. I promise to be your best friend and a wife. I promise to honor, love, and cherish you through all life adventures. Wherever we go, we'll go together.
Just to answer the very important question I'm going to ask. All right. Enzo Alessio Visser, will you take Leometo Sedeño Tenyo, whose hands you hold, choosing her alone to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honor her at all times, and be faithful to her? Enzo, what is your answer?
Definitely yes.
All right. Leomel Sedeño Tenyo, will you take this man, Enzo Alessio Visser, whose hands you hold, choosing him alone to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honor him at all times, and be faithful to him? Leslie, what is your answer?
Yes, I do.
Then I declare as your wedding official, and by the order of the Peaky Blinders, that I pronounce you man and wife, and you are bound to each other by marriage. You may kiss each other.
Beetje in de lucht!
need to sign the marriage certificate. So you can take your seat over there by the table. And I will ask the witnesses later on.
Tulog ang mga bata. Ano ba kita? Kamukha si baby. Niya ba kay Juan to? Juan his.
Her mom is there.
Yeah. Tapos na po ang wedding, nagtitaking picture na po sila.
Yeah.
And we are waiting forward sa mga, the drinks. You can have this, honey, mine.
I think I'll take slowly, honey, it's good.
Because you don't have coffee.
No, I'll take it slowly because it's an empty stomach with alcohol.
Mm. What is that? Pull down again?
No, what? I saw how much you drank.
Huh?
I saw how much you drink. I think, uh-oh.
What is it? It's a little. Just a little?
No, it was a lot.
No, you can see I didn't touch. It's full down. It was a...
Yes, very. Yeah. You look pretty beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a nice reading though. It's really touching the message for the people. Really touching. So they are still taking picture in the background, guys. So yeah, and then after this, like, I don't know where
reception, I think.
Yeah, so maybe they're inside.
Yeah.
Irang pa makanan yung gabi inin na kayo yung party. Ha? Irang pa maka. Open na? Murag dili na siguro kayo. Kuan ka nang.
Nay bata.
Tulog. Alas sales sa ka. Kuan ni alas 9 mid o alas. Alas 8 mid siya. Na party. Inang kong gawin.
Ay, tiyan na yun.
Kuha kayo sa camera ba? Kuha ba kasan? Ano? Kaya ko ba ito? Paminaon sa kanina. Paminaon lang.
Dali ako na. Saan ko ang oras ron?
Wala ko kaballo. Saan oras ron? Saan ko yung nice action? What time now? Saan na oras?
4:20.
Congratulations sa vlog. Yung guwapa kayo sa natanan.
Video
na
yan?
Say
hi to my
vlog. Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun?
Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun?
Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba yun? Ano ba
sige dai.
Oh. Nas mooi.
Moeder van jou die weet alles hè?
Ja. Oh, de babbel.
Alright.
Ja.
Dank je wel.
Alsjeblieft, gaat
eruit. Lieve vrouw Ebbo.
Thank you.
Mooi hè, die lichtjes. Mooi hè.
Morning, afternoon, and dinner.
Yeah, for us, we have snacks at 10 and snacks at 3.
Yeah. But he's still 4 months. It's good. Morning, afternoon.
Fruit lang. Dagmay lang siya. Toast mo, kanang plain mo, idli mo. Siya, kaya gusto lang siya siya. Ano, dali lang dako. Dugi, song dati.
No, bukot kayo ko gusto.
Guys, really heavy though.
Ik wil eventjes iedereen die hier is natuurlijk gemaakt. Tim bedanken voor alle moeite en rijden en de gekkigheid. Ik hoop dat we allemaal lekker gaan genieten met z'n allen. En ik hou van jullie allemaal.
Ja, hoor.
Ja, je bent gouden jongens. Vreten!
Ja, jullie. 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 Ja, jullie.
Wij moeten al het lekkerste dus uithalen.
Ja. Lijstje of kleinheid kiezen.
Ja, een grote. Ik wil graag als jouw vader, zijnde Enzo, jou vertellen hoe ontzettend trots ik op jou ben. Een geweldige zoon voor mama en mij. Je bent een lieve broer voor Jarno. Je bent een liefdevolle vader en nu man van Lesja. Een hardwerkende jongeman die weet wat hij wil in het leven. Een lieve vriend voor zijn vrienden en een loyaal mens. We hebben jou altijd meegegeven dat alles mogelijk is in het leven. En tot nu toe is dat de aardige dag. Mama en ik hopen dat al jullie dromen mogen uitkomen. En ik eindig deze speech met de woorden: we houden van jullie. Van hier tot de maan en de zon en weer terug. Graag heb ik het glas gezamenlijk met iedereen hier en zeg proost op het bruidspaar.
Salut!
Salut!
Strobia!
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 Thank you.
nog niet, dus ik wil even Agnes naar buiten. Agnes, ga naar buiten. Al de single ladies. Here we go.